Hello, friends and neighbors. When last we left here, we were about to do something epic. Check it out. Actually, come to think of it, I think we'd already done it, but who cares? It's fun to watch again, isn't it? There's another way out there. Interesting. Oh, wait a second.
Corley Motors. I've been meaning to come here for years. This is really a religious pilgrimage for me.
A religious pilgrimage with a lot of ass kicking. Oh, hang on a second. Just realized.
The Corley Motors factory, holy ground. I'm not putting my lips on that. No. Cool.
Something over here. Huh, okay, can't look down there right now.
The Corley Motors factory, holy ground. I'm not putting my lips on that. Shareholders meeting. Mr. Ripperger has postponed the meeting until Mr. Corley's murderers are apprehended. All the shareholders were notified. Yeah. Well, I haven't checked my voicemail lately, Mac. Let me in. Beat it.
Jerk.
Just like the cell doors in solitary.
Well, I guess that's not an option. Well, let us see here. Let's go check out what's going on down here.
Souvenirs here. We got your hats. We got your pennants. We got it all right here. What can I get you?
Ooh.
First prize is a vintage Corley hardtail, completely restored by the old man himself. Yep.
That explains it.
Corley built the Smash-a-torium so his employees could have some wholesome entertainment nearby.
Wholesome?
He sure took care of his employees. I got no idea what's going to happen to us now that he's gone.
What's in the
hat? I don't know. Game filled with probably some sort of packing material. That's a punch, I'll tell you that much.
Oh, really?
Pretty much locked up in there. Not very social. All right, Manny.
Let's see what we got here.
Official Corley
Motors. Ack!
Drive you.
I'm putting my lips on that. No.
Air bunnies come with batteries included. Like a
cute bomb for a car, that is.
For a car?
The officially licensed bunny of the Corley Motors Smash-a-torium.
I like how it actually lets him finish his current animation. That's pretty sweet.
I'm looking for a good souvenir.
Well, good souvenirs is all I got. What can I fix you up with?
Something small, furry, and yellow.
Sorry, this is the only set of teeth I've got. Dang, there goes another one.
How about that little car there?
It's small, but it's not cheap, my friend. You better just take it for a test drive to make sure.
Yeah. True that.
Still, look great on your bedroom wall.
The walls. My bike is my home.
We could set you up with a little pole so you could make a flag, you know, for your back seat.
Think about it.
Not so bad.
Actually, let me think about it.
He who hesitates goes home with Jack, and his kids hate him.
So the Vulture's hideout is just up the road, huh? Why don't we go check that out? I like the highway sign pointers. Cute. Was that a mine? That was a landmine. Lovely.
Keep it so smooth. I'm not putting my lips on that. No. No. set off any of these boys.
Oops. I don't want to do that. He who hesitates goes home with Jack, and his kids hate him. Alright, just for the sake of completeness, what's back here? Interesting. Oh, whoops.
This foundation really needs some work. I'm gonna put, I'll meet it up later when I have more time.
Oh, that's great. Oh, what do we got here?
Wow, this place sucks up the juice.
So that's not a big surprise, really.
Putting my lips on that. Don't want the power company after me, too.
Interesting. That's interesting. What do we got over here?
It's the exit. It only spins one way, and it's the wrong way.
Interesting.
I'm not putting my lips into the exit. It only spins one way, and it's the wrong way. That's the old hardtail motorist with the Malcolm.
That's what I thought. He says some pretty funny stuff.
You, big fella, come give our derby car a spin. Souvenirs to remind you of your special Smash-a-torium adventure. Don't be a cheap jerk. Buy something.
Come on. We got other lines. Oh, still the bunny, okay.
You know you want to. Drive your own derby car by remote control. want to.
Official
Corley Motors merchandise. Lovable, lovable little bunnies. The officially licensed bunny of the Corley Motors Smash-a-torium. Souvenirs to remind you of your special Smash-a-torium adventure.
Oh, man. There we go. Let's see.
Lovable, lovable little bunnies. The officially licensed bunny of the Corley Motors Smash-a-torium.
If we want to get into the Vulture's hideout, we're going to have to clear at least a path through that minefield. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Official Corley Motors merchandise. Don't be a cheap jerk. What can I get you?
I'm looking for a good souvenir.
Well, good souvenirs is all I got. What can I fix you up with?
Bunnies, and plenty of them.
You want bunnies?
I got your bunnies.
How much you got on?
Can I just take them out for a test drive?
I think you may not be ready for the kind of commitment that comes with a Corley Bunny value pack.
Commitment.
Sorry, son, do you actually have any money?
As much as I need.
Nothing personal, but why don't you mosey along and stop scaring away all the other customers, all right?
Just clearing my throat.
I'm gonna need to distract him a little more than this to kife one of those value packs.
We got your hats.
Let's just test this idea out I have here. I'm thinking maybe I'm thinking I might have a decent way to clear that minefield. Sort of.
The minefield's been replanted. Tiny little vultures.
I'd say.
Those weapons were about a week.
That tune sounds familiar. Hello.
Our blast brand. How ironic. I'm not putting my lips on that. No.
Man, how did they manage to think of, like, everything in this, you know, the writers for this game?
We got it all right here. Souvenirs to remind you of your special Smash-a-torium adventure. Come on, give me a break.
That should put some life into it.
Sure. Take it first, man.
Remember what I was saying about distraction? Me and the bunnies. You do wonder, though, how he manages to stuff that big box in his jacket. Sort of like a woman hiding a baseball bat in her cleavage, you know? Let's get as far in as we can. Oh. Ride of the Valkyries? Really? Yeah, I'm with that. See if that cleared enough of a path. Yeah. Looks like you didn't quite do the job. Wonder if we can grab another one of those things. Pardon me.
Dang, there goes another value back.
Another? This has happened before? You inattentive idiot. Well, it looks like getting another box of bunnies won't be a problem. We're gonna have to be a little more judicious with them, it looks like. Out of curiosity.
Nope, not as much fun without the car.
What he says if you try and tell him to go back towards the bridge. Ech. What? Evidently there's no way to. That's interesting. Let's see. Let's grab him. Let's get as far in as we can.
I don't want to set off any of these boys.
Let's get as far in as we can. Okay, that looks good enough. Kaboom.
I don't want to set off any of these boys.
I wonder if that music actually comes with the bunny. I kind of think not.
I don't want to say.
I think that's just the developers being silly. Here we go.
Whoa!
No. Ugh. When did she ever sound so vicious?
I got all night.
Boy, that she, wow, she did that. That kudos to that actress. She did that really well.
Meat farmer. Let me go. What else?
Or else what?
I'll call you names.
What?
Freaky toaster loving old maid.
That's mean.
Let me go, or else.
Or else what?
I'll call you names.
Like what?
Rat bike riding, rubber covered vultures.
Oops. You can hit period to speed through lines, by the way. It, would you?
I still fit in my clothes.
Okay, you stay here.
Hey!
Wait a minute! Tied up.
Sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well, don't sweat it.
I'm gonna get Ripburger even if I die trying.
No, we have to expose Ripburger at the shareholders meeting. That way, we take him down, we save my gang, and your father gets his dying. You take over Corley Motors.
Ripburger canceled the shareholders meeting. He made a statement to the press that there'd be no meeting until the murderers were brought to justice.
So, no shareholders meeting until we're both dead?
Arranged.
Okay, so here we go.
Fat Susie's awesome. I wonder who that girl was.
Derby is a vintage hardtail that Mo restored with her dad. Rip hopes Mo will try to nab said bike on account of her sentimental attachment to it. So Ben and Mo play along, put on disguises, and enter the demolition derby, which ends tragically. frantically when their cars explode and both are presumed dead.
Question.
Please save your questions until the end. Now, the explosives in Moe's car can only be triggered by a head-on collision with Ben's car.
Or someone else's. Nice.
Someone will notice her ejecting out of her car.
No, they'll all be watching you running around on fire.
That's another question I have.
When your car explodes, you climb from it in flames and run around the stadium distracting the audience. In your cute little asbestos suit, of course.
Aha!
That's some plan.
That's some plan, alright.
Let's go blow your little darlings up.
This is one of the funnest segments of the game right here. Yeah, you're chilly dogs. That's not very creative. Absolutely nobody.
Please give a big Smash-a-torium salute to the Princess of Pile Up.
Princess. Bicycle boy. Keyboard time. About the only time in the game you actually use the keyboard significantly. Aside from, you know, punch, kick, look, talk. Hey, Cass. One of my cats just hopped up on the bed next to me. We gotta go over there and wallop Bo's car. Except those two ain't letting us. Well. Let us experiment. Oh, really? That gives me an idea. Wonder if we can get... Hey, Mooks. Oops. Huh, well, maybe. Come on. Well. That was kind of where I wanted to go anyway, although a little further than I wanted. This is sort of convoluted, but it's definitely fun. Ah! seeing if I can get around them. They're amazingly attentive, I'll tell you that much. Ah! I'm in a demolition derby, so you have to have a little fun. What do you think you're doing, punk? Oh well. Man, there's actually another line that Mo says if you stall a little bit, but apparently I'm too far along to get that line. She goes, Ben, what are you doing? Get over here and nail me! And all I can think about when I hear that is double entendre much. No, but the car is. Yes, sir. Got that right. Wow. Oh, look at this! Yeah! There goes the hardtail. Ah. Whoa. That sounds familiar, doesn't it? Ack. Whoa! Ha! Yoo-hoo! Over here! Oh, damn. I wonder. Yeah, that's right. Right over here. Idiots.
Did you get hidden? Forgotten bonus. That means Ripburger has to make us vice presidents now, like he promised. And give us 10,000 shares of stock each.
I wonder how many there are. That sounds bad. Oh.
On the bright side, I just made 20,000 shares of stock. Time to start the shareholders meeting.
Oh, man.
Where's the hard deal?
All around.
bike.
Man, it's just a bike. I can put a bed together in about a half an hour.
Nice.
Of course, I can find that key.
Key? Man, okay, they may have not been the most competent minions ever, but they didn't really deserve that.
What are you talking about?
The key to my dad's safe. I remember he hid it somewhere on this bike. Hmm. Everywhere, and I can't find anything that even looks like a key.
What's in the safe that's so important?
My dad's will.
Oh.
He can tell the truth about me, finally.
Sure. Why did he keep you a secret all these years?
He didn't want people to find out about my mom.
What's so bad about Mrs. Corley?
She wasn't my mom.
Oh.
We want to get it rolling so we can take it to biker rallies.
You're going to try to fly this thing?
No, no, Ben. Rolling.
Rolling. This baby's flying days are over. Like mine.
But how are we going to get in the factory?
In the back of the factory, there's a secret entrance that leads straight into Dad's office.
Uh-huh.
He has to sneak me in so I can help him with his
business.
When he got too old to do all the work himself.
Nah, this is when I was six.
Damn. When she was six.
Remember that time you tried to kill me?
Yeah, we really taught you a lesson.
Oh.
Get it?
Ack.
I'll see what I can do.
Right.
Maybe it wasn't so much a key as a key code. Could be any of these. Let's see what format the thing's in.
Here, take the photos. I don't want them. Show them to someone important if you get a chance.
I like that segue. See what he says about the Smash-a-torium. See what the idiot at the front says.
Sorry, the meeting's already started. I know. Let me in. Mr. Ripberger's giving his keynote address. No interruptions. But I'm a shareholder. Yeah, right.
Jerk. Hmm. Okay, so all the utility meters are turned black. Like that. So you gotta line it up with the 6-year-old girl's eye level. Well, let's try this. Got it! First time. Impressive. Probably not a bad idea, though.
I'm not putting my lips on that. Out of reach. Out of reach. Very austere. No drawers. I'm not putting my lips on that. Furniture moving? No. Furniture moving? No.
Oh, hello. What do we got here? Aha. Six digits. Or six characters. All digits. Alright. Hey. That was just set to let me know when I had done enough to make up for the couple of days I was gone. Well, it's nice to know I'm considered a friendly here now. Six digits, all black, or all six characters, all digits. 154492. All right. I wonder what that might be. Is that just a random code, or does that actually have some kind of significance? I wonder. Oh well.
There's some sort of card. And a tape. I sure hope that's Corley's will.
No. Not a whole lot to look at here.
It's locked. Looks like the meeting started.
It was not only an inspirational leader, but also a great personal friend.
Uh-huh.
His loss affects us all deeply.
Bullshit! Bullshit!
That I can believe.
We talked of a day when Corley Motors would move beyond its humble beginnings into a new vehicular age.
Yeah, and he probably disagreed with you all the way.
His tragic death took him from a sooner than anyone expected.
bullshit artist.
Malcolm Corley's dream remains. And I shall carry out that dream in his memory. Ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased to present to you the future of Corley Motors. The Corley minivan.
Ack. Oh, about 2 minutes.
Help! Security!
What took you so long? He ran down the hallway. Move it.
Move it.
Maybe he must be seeing things.
In here.
What? This is where you put the card. I don't want to set off any alarms. I'm not putting my...
Alright. Let's put it in.
Cool.
What we got here? That's a projector that I'm I'm guessing that's what's running the presentation. Talk about old fashioned. Good grief. Oh yeah, right. See what else he has to say. Yeah. Huh, interesting. You gotta have a little fun with Mavis here.
Yeah. Where does he get this crap?
Probably not.
This is gonna get old fast. Check out that double chin. What a stuffed shirt. Help! Security! Why can't you catch that guy? Donuts weighing you down.
That's a woman? Couldn't tell by the voice, that's for sure. Been smoking too long, I guess.
Jeez, my feet are killing me. When's this thing gonna end? Ah! He was in here again. Are you even looking? Maybe he just lonely.
Don't look at me like that. Yeah, I wonder if he's got a thing for me.
Well, you never know.
Thank you.
wonder how deep this goes. Forget it. Okay, repeated. Well, you know, let's ruin Rip Burger's day tomorrow, how about? I've done enough for today, I think. Have a good one, friends.